Alam mo, most of the celebrities na nababasa ko na nagbabaksin, may comorbidity. And the worst comorbidities that I've seen from the people that I know that have passed away are asthma, diabetes, and obesity. Mm-hmm. Diba? Mm-hmm. Of course, people who smoke. But then, it's not a comorbidity. But many people talaga in the Philippines have asthma. Sana naman, ang feeling ko kasi ngayon, masyadong galit ang mga tao. Siguro naiinis na rin sa situation. Ang bilis nila maghusga. Sana naman alamin nila talaga kung ano nangyayari. Hindi naman porket celebrity, hindi pwede magkaroon ng asthma, ng diabetes, di ba? Parang unfair naman yung ganun. And talagang, pag, if you're in a medical field, medyo mas alam namin ano nangyayari sa mga hospital, sino namamatay. And totoo, pag may asthma ka, since COVID usually hits the lungs, mas mataas ang chance mo talagang, you know, to pass away. And diabetes seems to be a big deal as well. At saka yung obesity, kasi mga bata kahit 26, mga below 30 namamatay because they're very overweight. Mm-hmm. So it's very safe to vaccinate everyone.